have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me. Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside.
No!
Vega!
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host, and that makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim. I couldn't warn you about what was in it, but for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Check me out.